양자 컴퓨팅이 가상 화폐를 암호를 해독하는데 몇 년 정도 걸리실 거라고 생각하는지 두 분께 꼭 들어보고 싶습니다.
And quantum computers indeed it has been shown multiple times by multiple research groups that quantum computers have the potential to break encryption relatively easily as we understand it today. Now there's a race going on as we continue to develop quantum computers. Encryption algorithm developers are using quantum computers and other techniques knowing how quantum computers work to come up with what we call PQC, which is post-quantum cryptography. Having said that, cryptocurrency has a unique situation right now. I mean, there's a lot of money obviously has gone into cryptocurrency. It relies on fundamental current encryption technology. So it's particularly vulnerable for hacking into that system. So yeah, today if somebody had a several thousand high functioning qubit quantum computer, cryptocurrency could be potentially in trouble. Having said that, I think we are at least a few years, maybe even a decade away from something like that. And hopefully, as I said, PQC catches up so we don't get into a situation where suddenly that becomes a target for quantum computing.